Marine who saved two women from a fiery crash in San Diego was awarded the Navy and Marine Corps Medal. Sergeant Gary Wilson pulled the women out of two separate cars back in September, but sadly, Wilson was killed in a wreck while riding his motorcycle on the 15 freeway after that. Well, hundreds of his fellow Marines and family members attended a memorial service for him yesterday. His son was presented with the medal on his behalf.